A guilty verdict today in the case of a teenager accused of stalking and killing a woman in Escambia County, Florida. Antjuan Sanders was found guilty of first-degree murder. The victim in the case was 58-year-old Susan Midyet. She was found dead in early 2017. Sanders will be sentenced in November.